He said no capes. Gotta go in as Jogger Bruce. The stack deck.
Drinking, dancing, and fighting. Not necessarily in that order.
Huh.
You lost? Because I don't have time for tourists. Looks like you walked into the wrong bar.
Do you know Selena Kyle? There are men after her.
Uh-huh. When aren't there?
Well, these ones are trying to kill her.
Hey! Don't I know you? It is you. Knew it. The cops take all your fancy clothes? Are you trying to lay low? Of course, you're not really the low-lying type.
Buy you a drink?
How about a few? It ain't like you're short on cash.
Leave him alone, Frank. Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
He didn't seem to mind the company. Whatever.
Selena, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology. You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem. Instead, you just pissed him off.
I'm sorry things went down the way they did, but I have information. The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin? Shit. Ugh, you've got to be kidding me. You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them. The Penguin.
It's not my fault that you're in this, Selena, but I can help you out of it. Tell me what you know about Penguin.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond. He's more dangerous than you think.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics? You two have a lot in common. The question is, why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad. Why leave that?
He stole mind-altering chemicals from Falcone.
Drugs aren't really Penguin's M.O.
Well, maybe he's branching out.
Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald, Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city. You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does. You want to stay? That's your choice.
If Penguin is everything you say, there's no tree high enough for you to climb. He will find you.
So what are you suggesting? The bat helps the cat?
And yeah. The cat helps the bat.
Yeah.
Bruce, sweetie, the gallant knight thing, it really is adorable. But what would Harvey think? The two of us, working together? After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl. Harvey knows that.
You and Harvey, it's pretty clear you aren't just friends.
Please, I'm just toying with him. I only take my claws out for someone special.
Women.
You and I...
Women, they don't know what the fuck they want, seriously. Until everything gets handed to them, they're like, oh, yeah. Oh, bullshit.
Well, Bruce... You were right.
Selena Kyle, Penguin says allo.
Allo. No, no copyright, you ass.
Beat it. We're here for her. If you care about your own skin, you'll get the hell out.
Fuck you. Beat his ass. Mm. Yeah, fuck you. God damn. That tag team. Oh, German. Okay, not a German suplex. The fuck move is that? Oh, god damn. It's crazy.
Tip. Not done yet.
Judas effect.
I think they want more.
Then let's give it to them.
Jesus Christ. Okay, Assassin's Creed. I don't know what just happened, but alright.
You fight pretty good for such a pretty boy. Come on, this way.
Check the alleyway!
Oh, shit.
Do you see anything?
Negative. Let's check the other side.
What if they did? Don't smash it? Damn, that fast? This is it sounds like.
Yeah, we're alone.
It's funny you should. Eh, why not? Just kiss her.
Let's get out of here.
Aww. Yeah, I should have backed away.
I'll take the rooftops. You take the alley.
Wait. Just stay out of trouble.
Now, where's the fun in that? You shouldn't trust me, you know.
Too bad I am.
Alfred, I'm uploading the contents of a smartphone to the back computer. Check to see if there's anything on the phone we can use.
Processing it now. Is everything all right? There are quite a few police cars convening on your location.
It's fine. Has the back computer found anything yet?
Bruce, there are a number of messages here. All from Mayor Hill.
Mayor Hill?
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
This is very shady indeed.
Two of a kind.
Whatever they're talking about, it doesn't sound good.
I should have guessed. Hill's working with Penguin. If Hill's talking to Penguin, he must know something. It's time I paid him a visit.
I agree. The mayor must have answers, but if I may offer a word of advice. People look up to Batman after how you handle Falcone. Terrorizing the mayor could damage that goodwill. Then again, Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately. Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
It's a good Bruce. Because Bruce kind of on my ass. Batman looks like he'll get him stuff. Now let's go with Bruce. Let's go with Bruce.
Going as Bruce is the smart choice.
I'll be alright. I'm trying to figure out what's going on with Hill.